We're probably just gonna hit him with shit.